Hi, my name's Carrot Omarov. There are four of us in my family and we all have similar eating habits. My parents say that breakfast is the most important meal of the day, so we like to have orange juice, cereal, and a banana each for breakfast. After that, my mum and dad go to work and I go to school with my sister. Around midday, my sister and I have our lunch. We sometimes have a hot meal from our school canteen, but most days we bring sandwiches, some grapes, and an apple from home. When we finish school, we go home and my mum cooks our dinner. Today is Tuesday, so my mum wants to cook our favourite meal, beef with potatoes, carrots, and broccoli. We sometimes have special treats like ice cream and biscuits for dessert. Our mum doesn't give us any cake, though. She thinks it's really unhealthy.